So this class is about 못. So we are going to learn this, which means cannot. So here, if there is a food that you are allergic to or you cannot eat for religious reason, then you can use this expression. So you can attach 못 in front of the verb like this. Okay. So here, what is this?
고기,
which means meat. Right, right. 고기, can you read whole sentence? Right. 고기 못 먹어요. 못 먹어요. And you know, this is T at the bottom. 고기 못 먹어요. Like this. But you know, here, there is a T at the bottom and there is M sound. Then it is not 고기 못 먹어요. No. You can pronounce like N sound instead of T. 고기 못 먹어요. More soft. Right? More soft. 고기 못 먹어요. Then what about this? What about beef in Korean?
소고기.
Yes, right. 소고기. Literally, 소 means cow. And 고기 means meat. So it means beef. Okay. Then what about pork?
돼지.
Oh, yes. 돼지. 돼지 literally means pig. And if you attach 고기, it became pork. Then what about chicken? 닭고기. Literally means chicken, right? And then 닭고, if you attach 고기, it means just 닭고기. Just chicken, chicken meat. Then what about fish?
물고기.
Yes, yes, yeah, 물고기. Because it's very interesting. Because 물 literally means water, right? Water meat, it is fish. Fish. Then what about this? Like eatable. The fish that you can eat, you can say?
생선.
Yes, right, right, right. 생선.
생선구이.
Yeah, 생선구이, right. 생선구이 means grilled fish. Grilled fish, very good. If you say 물고기 is kind of the fish in the sea or the ocean, like the river. But if you say 생선, it means like the fish that you can eat. Okay, okay, very good. And 구이 means grilled, grilled one. So we just learn about 못, which means cannot. And what about 안? 안 means like don't. You know, 못 means cannot. I cannot do something. But 안 means I don't. I can do, but I don't. 안. Then what is 잘? 잘 means well. Well. So if you 어떻게 해요? 못해요. I cannot do. 안 해요. I don't do something. 잘해요. I do well on something. Can you read, Alina?
무슨 음식 못 먹어요?
Okay. 무슨 음식 못 먹어요? Which food you cannot eat? 무슨 음식? Which food? 무슨 음식 못 먹어요?
야채 못 먹어요.
야채 못 먹어요? 아, 진짜? 야채. Because it's not tasty?
어렸을 때부터.
못 먹었어요? 네. 어, 안 먹어요. 아니에요? 이런, 못 먹어요? 어, 못 먹어요. You cannot eat 야채. 야채 means vegetable. Okay. And next one. Then, oh, Alina, 무슨 음식 안 먹어요? You don't eat. You can eat, but you don't.
비빔밥.
비빔밥 안 먹어요? 어, 왜? Why? Why? 비빔밥. 어, 맛 없어요? 맛 없어요. 아, 오케이, 오케이. 비빔밥 안 먹어요. 오케이. 무슨 음식 잘 먹어요? 알리나?
스시하고 고기 잘 먹어요.
스시하고 고기. 오, 오케이. 스시하고 고기 잘 먹어요. Okay, very good. So this is all about the lesson 6. Okay, thank you.